got a garden, taking such a pride, cultivating bushes at the bottom just to hide views of ugly houses, chimneys and the such. Now there is a forest and we thank him very much. 'Cause every night when the moon shines bright in the bushes at the bottom of the garden, every night it's a lovely sight in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. By the light of the moon, how the couples all spoon, and they don't say, beg your pardon. And the old tomcat takes the tabby next door in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. Washing day is a sight, they say, in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. Wet or fine, they hang the washing line in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. There's baby shawls and father's smalls and sisters, beg your pardon, a shirt of brother Tom's and a pair of mother's gloves in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. But Adam met Eve in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. King Charles, it said, went and lost his head in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. When Godiva Bear, except for her hair, rode round, I beg your pardon, Peeping Tom, it's true, had a darn good view in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. Long years ago, old King Pharaoh in the bushes at the bottom of the garden met his daughter Coy with a brand new baby boy in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. He said, this is ruin, what have you been a-doing? She said, I beg your pardon, you're making a mistake, I found him by the lake in the bushes at the bottom of the garden. Now listen, all you men, all you women too, here's a little beauty you have got to do. When you go to shop, Mr., Mrs., Miss, spend your money carefully and just remember this. Buy British, buy British, buy British every time. British cocks are crowing now and this is how they spoke. Give our wives some work to do, it really ain't a joke. See, your eggs are English, yes, and scorn the foreign yoke, and buy British every time. Buy British, buy British, buy British every time. Don't eat foreign meat, my friends, you ought to be well fed. And foreign meat, remember folks, has been a long time dead. And it hasn't got much gravy when you want to dip your bread, so buy British every time. Buy British, buy British, buy British every time. The girls don't get your underclothes from Paris anymore. Buy some British woolsies and I'm certain and I'm sure you'll feel a darn sight warmer where you've not been warm before. So buy British every time. Buy British. Buy, buy, buy British. Buy British every time. If you have an illness, mind you, do not make a hash.
Spanish flu and German measles now are not the fash. To have a British illness like the flu or barber's rash, and buy British every time.
Buy British, buy British, buy British every time.
Fellas, don't get foreign wives, though they may look divine. Get a wife that's British built, they're far the best design. Find an English wife, and if you can't, I'll sell you mine. But buy British every time.
Buy British, buy British, buy British every time.
Girls, don't choose a boyfriend with a foreign car, be sure. British cars are best for making whoopee in, what's more. What on earth do you think the Lord made Morris Cowles for? So buy